that in responding to calamity-stricken areas, for example, Marawi siege, 600,000 people were evacuated. And many of them are still living in evacuation centers. We have served at Philrads 5,000 families. And many of our partner organizations in the field are still working day and night to help, even in the madrasas. These are the Muslim school for children. They are there serving. But because of the demonstration of love of Christians, many Muslims have opened their eyes and even their hearts and their homes to receive Isa al-Masih, to receive Jesus Christ.